Hi everyone, it's Eva Pietrzak here from Abundant Results Coaching, and today I would love to share a tip with you of visioneering, or so-called visualization. What is visioneering? Visioneering is introducing a picture of your dream at the screen of your mind on a regular basis, in order for your mind to start believing that your dream is reality. See, your mind cannot distinguish between what's real and what's imagined, so what's going to happen is if you start visualizing, if you start closing your eyes and picturing yourself having the life that you desire on a regular basis, your mind is going to start believing that it's your reality, and it will guide you, it will give you ideas on how to make it happen. So how do we do that? Ideally, we want to close our eyes 3 times a day. The best times to do that are right after you wake up, right after you open your eyes in the morning, just before you go to bed at night, and maybe after a meal, whether this is lunch or dinner, because then we have so-called alpha brainwave frequencies. What that means is our state is this slower, we're still a little bit dreamy, and what it means is we can actually convince our mind into believing that our dream is reality a lot easier in those states. So how do you visioneer? So pretty much you close your eyes. Let's say you wake up in the morning, and I know sometimes it's so hard. Don't visualize when you're still in bed, because you can fall asleep. So maybe sit upright, maybe sit on the chair or on your bed, and close your eyes for 5 minutes, and then start picturing what you desire. So maybe you want a house. So let's take an example of a house. So you want to close your eyes and you want to start visioneering every detail of this house. So maybe this morning you're sitting in the living room, or maybe in your bedroom. Close your eyes and start asking yourself, what do I see? What do I hear? What do I smell? What do I touch? Start using all your senses. So maybe imagine yourself sitting in a living room. What do you see? Maybe you see a beautiful paintings in front of you. Maybe you see a wooden floor. Maybe you see flowers in different corners of your living room. Maybe you see beautiful beige curtains. Maybe you see TV screen, big plasma screen right in front of you. Maybe you see cushions on the sofa where you're sitting. What do you smell? Maybe you smell dinner or lunch that your loved one is cooking. Maybe you're smelling flowers. Maybe your house is right by the sea and you're smelling sea and you're hearing waves. What do you hear? Maybe you're hearing birds singing because it's right close to nature. Maybe you're hearing beautiful, soothing music playing in the background. What can you touch? Maybe you can touch cushions that are right beside you. Maybe you have a pet on your lap and you're playing with your dog or a cat that you have. What can you hear? What can you smell? What can you see? What can you touch? And how do you feel? Now, what I've just described is so-called motor imaginary. This is a type of visualization where you're actually being in that picture and you're enjoying every single detail. And it's a very, very effective type of visualization because it allows you to really feel like you're there. So how do you feel sitting in that living room? Well, you feel joyful. You feel alive. Maybe you feel relaxed. Maybe you feel dreamy. What can you feel? And I tell you this, if you do that 3 times a day for a certain period of time, your mind is going to start believing that your picture is real, because your subconscious mind cannot distinguish between what's real and what's imagined. And after a certain period of time, you will start receiving ideas on how to make it happen. Now, if you don't have an idea of what that house looks like, maybe go on the internet, maybe go look for some pictures, maybe go see, view some houses and take some pictures in order for you to be able to see the specific details. You can use the same process for visualizing increased multiplied income, so to visualize maybe a healthy, fit body that you desire, to visualize a partner that you desire, to visualize the career that you desire. Using visualization is such a powerful tool. So I hope you enjoyed this and I hope you implement it. Do it 3 times a day and I promise you, at some stage, maybe a week, maybe two, you will start receiving ideas on how to make it happen, and you will start paying attention to how to create your dream and make it reality. So I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you will implement. Thank you and have a lovely, lovely day.